Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will be making tsoureki. Tsoureki is the traditional Greek Easter brioche, and typically, it's something like this. And we usually put a red painted egg at the center of this tsoureki. So, watch this video very carefully, and be sure that if you follow every single step, you will be able to bake the most amazing tsoureki you have ever tasted.
Step number one, mix 250 grams of fresh milk and 250 grams of water. Both of them must be lukewarm, and then dissolve 100 grams of fresh yeast, and add 500 grams of brioche flour. Mix to combine, and set aside for about 20 minutes to activate the yeast. When the yeast is activated, add 550 grams of sugar, 3 vanillins, mahlab, mastiha, zest and juice from an orange, 5 eggs, and then gradually start incorporating 1 kilo and 250 grams of brioche flour. When it's done, just leave it in a warm place for approximately 1 hour until it doubles in volume. start kneading and gradually incorporating 200 grams of melted butter or sunflower oil. Then set it aside in a warm place until it doubles in volume for approximately 1 hour and 30 minutes. bake in a preheated oven, 170 degrees of Celsius centigrade, for approximately 25 to 30 minutes. Don't forget to place a jar full of water at the bottom of your oven. That way you provide the moisture needed for the brioche to be evenly baked.